Hello, my name is Carl Pauline and I've got some great news for you. The 2020/2021 Apple Productivity course is now available. Slightly delayed this year, but that's not my fault. That's simply because of these unusual year that we've had in 2020 and that iOS 14 and macOS Big Sur was delayed in being released this year. But finally, the course has been updated. So if you are already in the Create Your Own Apple Productivity System course, then the course is now available in your dashboard on my Learning Center. And if you haven't already joined this course, then this is an amazing course if you want to use Apple's built-in productivity tools. It takes you through how iCloud works, how to be able to store your files and documents in iCloud. It shows you how to set up your reminders application, use your calendar, and bring notes into the mix. It's the complete productivity system for those of you who only want to use the Apple productivity applications. This is a free update if you are already enrolled in the course, as it will be every single year. If you haven't already enrolled, then please get yourself enrolled in this course. It's an amazing course, particularly for those, as I say, who really want to just use Apple's built-in productivity tools. The course is now available. It's available in my Learning Center. Full links and details are in the show notes below. Thank you very much for watching this brief video.